that a lot of friends go through things like anxiety and depression, and even sometimes myself. It's a difficult topic to talk about, but we really should talk about it more.
The alternative alphabet is a tool created by GEMS Education and Thrive Wellbeing Centre with the intention to teach students the language around mental health.
Representation of the word on your card. To draw mindfulness, I'll draw person.
O is for openness. The positive would be getting expressions off your chest.
It would be like a good game to play with like your family, because then like you can know what's happening, like even if it's just like a weekly catch-up. So like let's say like a Friday night.
But it's also a really good instigator to normalizing the conventions we have on mental health.
The game was so much fun. It was a really good way to instigate conversation.
I did enjoy the game. It was very unique.
I think that creating it into a game is ingenious and innovative. You know, it's extremely interactive.
It was very impactful.